Yeah. around this tour together and get it fucking rolling. It's awesome for everybody who gets out there and says that rock and roll and guitars aren't important anymore. It's awesome to have two bands that are playing on the fucking radio on tour together. So fucking make some noise. And what a strange journey it has been. Put your hands in the air, this one's called Death!
Yeah.
of rock and roll. We've thought about the
concept
of maybe the dream is dead. And that's all right, you know, like maybe you gotta fucking wake up to dream again. You have to fucking unplug. And that's all right to tell kids, you know, like it's all right to say that, like, maybe you have to crack the fucking pavement to break through and blossom. And the idea is maybe this shit is gonna get a little bit harder before it gets better. But it's gonna get better. And sometimes, before it gets better, the darkness gets bigger.
Thank you.
Chain One, hit me! We'll be right back. So, USA, I don't know how many of you guys were just here, weren't able to check this out. US just tied their game with Portugal, unfortunately. There's no new Game of Thrones on tonight. Fucking whack. So all we really have tonight, everyone on this stage, is Monumentor. So,
all right, but here's the deal. If you know it, you have to sing along, all right? Please?
Thank you.
Paramore played because there's like confetti literally everywhere. And it's cool, it's a testament to the fans of both bands that this tour has even happened at all, and that's fucking awesome. All the Paramore fans that we get to play in front of and vice versa, we truly appreciate that. And know that we're not really, we don't make ourselves the most likable band, but that's how we want to say that. We appreciate you all for sticking around here, and if you love Fall Out Boy, it just really fucking means that you love yourself. I do have a true explanation for that, because we started out as just like four crappy guys in a punk rock band in Chicago, and to make it on an amphitheater stage in Massachusetts.
Four crappy guys on an amphitheater stage.
What's up?
And now we're four crappy guys on an amphitheater stage.
But to make it here in front of all of you guys, if we can do this, it means that anyone out there who picks up an instrument can do it as well. So hopefully you're living your fucking dream and you are picking up instruments.